Hey guys, this is Fat Bike Abhav. As promised in my previous how to wheelie video, today I'll teach you how to bunny hop. Learning how to bunny hop is a lot easier than learning a wheelie. And maybe after watching this, you'll be able to do this in minutes. So now, what is a bunny hop? So why do you need to bunny hop? When there's water on the road, just hop.
Pani se bachke rehna. Khatra hai tumhe pani se.
Pani. Pani.
Then you wanna put ORS in the bottle and don't wanna shake it. Put the bottle in the bottle holder and hop. When you wanna break your lights, just hop. When there's traffic on the road and you need a solution, just hop. And you need a solution. The solution.
Chalo chan. Aap bhi laga ke dekhiye. Maza aayega.
What kind of bike can you use for bunny hop? BMX and Harley is the best, but the fat bike is the worst. Doing a bunny hop incorrectly is harmful for your bike. So take it easy. So before you start doing it, ensure that you have a good quality helmet and gloves. Now to do a bunny hop, ensure that the seat is as low as possible. My bike comes with a dropper post, so I'm gonna drop the seat with the remote. But you guys can manually adjust the seat using this quick release. Now there are two types of bunny hop. The English bunny hop, in which the bike goes like this. And the American bunny hop, which the front tire goes first and then followed by the rear tire. Let me teach you American bunny hop first. Now place an object on the road and start hopping your front wheel over it. Now the second step ki aap isko peeche wale wheel ko kaise upar uthaoge. Now there is a secret technique behind this jo sirf experts ko aati hai, and wo main aapko abhi sikhane wala hu. And the secret technique is, I call this as a 45 degree rule. To aapko kya karna hai, jo aapki feet hongi unko peeche press karna hai. So jab aap isko peeche aise force karoge, you can lift the wheel. See, you can lift the wheel. And this is the technique. So aapka jo pair hota hai wo 45 degree pe rahega peeche ki taraf, and dono pair aap peeche ki taraf lift karoge. So now what you will do, aap practice karoge peeche wale wheel ko uthane ke liye, like this. Only back wheel, like this. And jab aap ye kar paoge, ab next step pe proceed karoge. And that is ki aap hopping ki practice karo slowly. So hop your front wheel first like this, and then your back wheel. And iski kafi baar practice karte rehna taki aapki hop ekdam perfect ho jaye. So the technique is, pehle aapka front tire upar jayega, then aap bike pe stand karoge, and then aapka rear tire upar jayega. So isse bunny hop zyada high lagegi. Now look at the condition of my bike. Ye light aise, ye light aise, ye light aise. Ye niche, ye upar hai, sab kuch idhar udhar ho chuka hai. So do it carefully, and agar aap sure nahi ho, don't try this. And this is it. Sab isko complicate karte rehte hain, but it is so easy. You can also take help of the curb and make your bunny hop even higher. If you have any problem, write it down in the comment section and I'll answer all. If you think that this video was helpful, do like it. If you want your friends to do a bunny hop like this, you can share this video with friends too. And don't forget to subscribe. This is Fat Bike Abhav signing off. Let's take out some time to thank the sponsor of this video, Fit Trip Bikes. Their marketing team approached me when they saw that my tires were worn out, and they sent me a set of new tires. So do check out their products. And maybe after watching this, you will be able to do this in minutes. Ouch! Aye, patle tire.
Chala sakta hai kya gaadi?
Main wo video recording kar raha hu.
Ye?
Ye? Camera of YouTube hai na? इसके करने के बाद मैं आपको दे देता हूँ. वीडियो बना रहा हूँ, फिर आपको करता हूँ. आप सारे से फोटो के ले रहे हो. 7,000 rupees. हाँ, reasonable. Now there is a reason why I don't tell the exact price of this bike. अगर मैं publicly अपना price बताऊँगा bike का, मे बी कोई मेरे को मक कर ले या मेरे को नाइफ मार के भाग जाए। ऐसे पहले हो चुका है मेरे फ्रेंड के साथ, ही बॉट अ बाइक, उसकी अराउंड MRP थी अराउंड 80,000 rupees की, सबको कहता था 80,000 की बाइक है, 80,000 की बाइक है, एंड थर्ड डे उसके घर से उसकी बाइक चोरी हो गई थी। एंड दिस इज़ द रीज़न वाई मैं कभी भी पब्लिकली अपना प्राइस नहीं बताता बाइक का, एंड तभी मैं इसको 7,000 rupees बोलता हूँ ताकि किसी को भी मन ना करे इसको चुराने का, एंड सारी चुपचाप चले जाए।